Foamola. That's right. Now, Foamola is one of the few bands that brushes its teeth on stage. So here they are, Foamola.
We're Foamola. Get used to it. Perhaps you didn't know that we live in an ashram in Co-op City. A massive failed housing utopia, which is gradually sinking into a swamp in the far East Bronx. Each morning at 3:30 a.m., when we awaken to chant Rice Krispies commercials from the early 1960s, we look out on Toys R Us. Gradually, we realize that we must memorialize this vista, so we composed the following song, a true story of overlooking an authentic Toys R Us from apartment 14B.
From my couch in Co-op City, my view is very pretty. I look down on Toys R Us.
What's it like?
Let me discuss. I see it from behind. So only three letters on the sign are visible as I sip my wine.
Looking down on the Bronx brings me joy. Toys R Us looks like a toy.
From my couch in Co-op City, my view is very pretty. I look down on Toys R Us.
What's it like?
Let me discuss. On the roof below are three curved pipes in a row. As I glance up from my TV show,
looking down on
the guy was. I got back on the
Big rock head say, fill the sky. Big rock head say, fill the sky. They do. Big rock head say, fill the sky. Big rock head say, fill the sky. Big rock head say, fill the sky.
In a cynical attempt to cash in on the new anti-capitalist urban camping craze, we wrote the following song. Three things you absolutely should know about Walmart.
In Walmart, the prices are low.
Know why the prices are so low.